is stopped.
That, my friend, is why metal will never die.